moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
You're a welcome sight, Arisen. As ever. At least I go, knowing I fought to the best.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find my talents useful should we encounter another speaker. 'Twill be an honor to serve by your side. Just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become...
Fancy a look at my wares? Do come again.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest. Might I interest you in my... My humble wares? Much obliged, sir.
No purchases to be made. Today, I see. I just hope the shopkeeper understands.
Keep your ears pricked. Our foes might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Oh, it was but a trick of the light.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain.
Come to test your wits. The parent parent knows the child. I am a lost child, so bring to me my parent, that I might better learn. And you claim this to be the parent I seek. Indeed, you are correct. All is in the name. You have proven your wits. And so I shall bestow upon you a prize. Collect it from yon chest at your leisure.
That was certainly worthwhile.
Come to test your wits. Life is an enigma, a lender of mortal death. So grant to me what you most prize, and thence elude your ponderous demise. So, this is your prized possession. Do you consent to give it to me, knowing that it may never be returned? Well, very good. That's the spirit. Such generosity deserves a reward, methinks. Come to test your wits. It's ever the first we keep fond in our breast. You know of the Seeker's tokens, yet where was it that you found your first? 7 days, shall we say, ere you return? Come to test your wits. Seeker's tokens are treasures indeed. Yet where was it that you found your first? Retrace your steps if you can. You might make a new discovery. Ah, I see I needn't have what. Well sought and well found. I trust it was a pleasant jaunt. As promised, you shall have your prize. Look for it in yon chest. Five riddles have I posed. Perhaps you expected more. But I'm afraid that, though constant this world may seem, and so, the time is... But for now, I bid you farewell. Not half bad. So dearly did you love our game that you have sought me out again. Let us resume at once. I too have grown rather engrossed.